One cedar tree. The cedar tree outside the window is one of many. What prayers are said to it? What voices are raised to sacred blue sky within its branches? Stars illuminate its form. The moon comes round in a repetitious pattern, and the sun slopes down into a familiar sea. They know the tree must be the one God, because they are sure of its life. What do I know? Only the prayers I send up on cedar smoke on sage. Only the children who are bone-deep echoes of a similar life. Only the woman who sleeps generations in the land. A continuum flows like births because somehow the sun gallops in most mornings on the eastern horizon. The moon floats familiar but changing. And I eat, breathe, and pray to some strange god who could be a cedar tree outside the window.